Minasan, yokoso. Hi everybody, welcome to Edupedia World. In this video, we will be learning how to remember the series of ya. Ya, you, yo. The first character is ya. Do you remember the hiragana ya? If you remove the small line on the right and then sharpen up the edges, you will be left with this katakana. The next character is U. U is for youth. This katakana looks like the number 1. The last character is U. This katakana looks like just a reversed capital letter E, isn't it? That's it for today. Yoroshiku onegai shimasu.